The deeper this match goes, I've got to give the edge to the Riot Squad just based on in-ring conditioning. The Riot Squad have been competing at a very high level full-time for the past few months here. The Bellas haven't done it in 3 years.
Oh, and Bree Carter with a couple of forearms and another one to the jaw of Morgan. And Liv ducks underneath that. Oh, and a handful of hair. The official didn't see it. Morgan now cover. Puts both legs again on Bree and a kick out. And, oh, nice drop kick by Bree. Logan knocked down, felt that one. Bree trying to rally here.
Uh-oh.
And here are the yes kicks made famous by Bree's husband, Daniel Bryan.
This is really, really nice of Bree to pay respect to the Miz like this.
I knew you were just going to say that.
And here's Liv. And Bree going to make Morgan pay. Bree mode indeed.
Oh. Mama Bella paying some damage.
And Ruby now up on the apron causing the distraction. Nice missile drop kick.
Bree has a long way to go to her sister, Nikki. Nikki looks ready.
Nikki stays ready.
Logan's going to be looking for Liv Morgan, a fresher member of her team.
Can Bree make it to the corner? Logan does. Here comes Liv Morgan. And Morgan doing a great job, at least momentarily preventing Bree. But now Bree makes the tag. And here comes Nikki Bella. And Nikki with a clothesline. And down goes Morgan. And here come the Bella Twins.
Oh,
face first to the knee by Nikki. And she is fired up tonight.
Unbelievable speed from Nikki Bella.
Nikki looking anything but rusty right now. In complete control. Boom.
Fearless Nikki's in the house.
Cover. Hook of the leg again on Liv. Oh, and Sarah Logan saving the matchup. Nothing questionable about this. Oh. Nikki off the rack attack. 2.0. The Bellas win.
You go big or you go home.